It has been 7 weeks since I placed the deli tomato seedlings in this Dutch bucket system. If you're interested in building one, be sure to check out my YouTube tutorial. At the 5 week mark, I noticed a leaf miner problem on some of the leaves. To solve this, I first removed the affected leaves and then sprayed it with an organic neem oil. Around the 6 week, I observed that about 6 of the tomatoes had a blossom end rot problem, which I have never experienced before. I removed them from the plant and mixed a solution of calcium nitrate and water, some of which I added to the reservoir and the remainder I sprayed on the leaves and stalks of the plant 3 days in a row. Since then, I haven't seen any new cases of the disease. I did get a minor leaf burn issue after applying the calcium nitrate directly to the leaves, but nothing too serious. Due to the heat in the greenhouse, the leaves are curling downward. I would like to connect a misting fan that I have, but we are currently in a drought situation in Trinidad and Tobago, and there is a ban on using a hose. So instead, I mist the plants once a day with a bottle. I never got around to removing the suckers from the plants, as the intention was to use them in an aeroponic system, which I still have not built to date. There is a bit of algae growth to the top of the perlite, but this is because of the misting during the day. And these are the 7-week-old deli tomatoes planted in soil. Though not quite as large, they seem to have a lot more flowers per plant, I think. We'll see how it goes. If you're interested in building this Dutch bucket system or a hydroponic NFT system, be sure to check out my other video tutorials. Bye for now, folks.